27 March 2007, a suicide vehicle blew up just outside the building we were in. I was hit in the head. I was knocked out immediately. Everybody kind of took one in the body. I know Eric inhaled a lot of that chlorine gas, but he was one of the people that climbed himself up on the roof and provided security so guys like me could be evacuated. Good thing that day nobody died on our side. Eric is a true American patriot. I'd follow Eric anywhere.